this one.
Let's get a look here, don't worry. Alright, so this goes flying. Try and get a lot of stuff in the way so that.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so take all of my stuff with it. Stuff in front of the rod so that all of my belongings go down the hole. Oh, it's the walleye one again. Do we? Oh. Well, let's see if anything's there. Seems like it might be warming up a bit out here. Okay. See it moving. Oh, there it goes. It's moving. Yeah, it's moving. It's going good. Nothing. Nothing again. It was moving. I saw it. It's gone. Oh, whole thing. Pike. Everything's gone. Ah. Ah. Everything's gone. That was 10 pound. 10 pound fluoro. Son of a gun. Pike. Give me my 20 pound. Okay. Let's fart around. Okay. And he's 20 pound Berkeley Banish. Fluorocarbon. I got a fish, Jimmy. Oh, it's gone again. I dropped it down and it took it right away. While I was dropping it down. Fish took it. I used too small of a clip on it. And it bent my clip off. Oh, I gotta use a... It's a mission now. I'm on a mission now. Gotta warm up my hands so I can... get this fish here. Okay, I'm on a mission now. Catch fish. Get some pike equipment on here. life is enough. Now it's war. 20-pound test, extra big clip. Now you're in for it. Now you're in for it. Okay, it's nice and juicy. Juicy, juicy, juicy. Nice and juicy, there we go. It's another that puppy up there. Extra large clip, my 20-pound test. And I dare ya. I double dare you to bite this one. Not in my thing. Dare you now.
5-pound test. Fish. Yeah, I got a good one. Oh. Pike. Yeah. Jeez, well, I was dropping it down. I just jigged it here in the hole, Jamie. I didn't even get it down. It's a decent size. It's probably 28 inches. I bet you it's 28 inches. While I was jigging. I wasn't even jigging, I was trying to find the bottom, eh? Put a big worm on it. Most cheap. Yeah, big one from Costco. Oh, not Costco. You call it? Nope. No, it's